just another sinner. Not trying to preach to you, homie, just trying to share some wisdom. Cause everything I've been forgiven for, she had me dead. But I was saved from the pit of hell and given a second chance at life. Now I'm prepared to fight and give up everything I have to give for you to live and to know Christ. Yeah, you're probably right, I was a hypocrite who used to sit and judge other people who I didn't see fit for God's word. Now it's in God's word to forgive as you've been forgiven. So please forgive me for my old ways and give me a second of your attention and listen to what I'm about to say. God still loves you regardless of your past mistakes. Your past can be erased if you repent and turn away. And every bit of your hurt can be turned into love and grace. Because today could be your last chance. Let God be the one that you praise with your last breath. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? A child of the Most High. I'm just another sinner living in forgiveness. He gave me purpose in my life when he said it is finished. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? A child of the Most High. I'm just another sinner living in forgiveness. He gave me purpose in my life when he said it is finished. See, I'm not perfect either, just another believer who believes a perfect man came to die for our freedom. Carried a cross on his back, didn't wear one in his neck. Gave everything that he had and didn't expect nothing back. And in fact, he told us that we should see that and do the same. Pick up our crosses daily and follow his ways. So if today was the last day you had, would you believe you had a relationship with him or just a fact? Ooh. Is God just a fashion statement to us on the cross that we wear around our necks just to show it off? Have we let a fashion statement become our fascination and forgotten the God who made creation and all of his greatness? It's time to awaken a generation that gave us who were ready to go to battle, and God is the motivation. Yeah, no more waiting, it's time to bang the war drums. Get ready for the battle and know who you are when the Lord comes. Who am I? Who am I? Who am I? A child of the Most High. I'm just another sinner living in forgiveness. He gave me purpose.